Good traveler, what seek you? Perhaps I can help. Where is the matter of my fee?
No, thank you.
Pity.
You will pay!
Get behind if you can.
Thank you.
Don't you know it's forbidden to consort like this under God's roof?
Take what you want, heathen. Just leave us be.
You must be the Atlas here. Why do you hide in a musky old church?
We are not hiding. We sought to flee the Shire in the midst of this ungodly war. But in our haste to leave, I lost my crozier, fell into the hands of some guards in a camp just below, and I am not leaving without it.
Dangerous endeavor for three sisters of the cloth. What is your plan? You going to bore them with Bible passages until they give it back?
Do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go.
It just may work. Or better yet, I can get your crozier back.
You would help us?
Mercian soldiers make good practice. And now I'm invested in your plight. Lead the way. How long since you fled the Ministry?
Must be weeks now. We had no plan and no help. We just knew we had to get out of Ledichester. Whether it is Burgred on the throne, or one of yours, makes no difference. Their reign would be less than godly. No offense.
None taken.
This is the camp.
I must be careful now.
Oh.
The Apis's crozier should be somewhere in this camp.
Briars might hide you.
I must come for you.
The Apis's crozier should be somewhere in this camp.
Rosie, I have it.
Let's go! Down to the river!
You are unlike any sisters I've seen. Bare-fisting armed men like that.
I can do all things through him who strengthens me. We Christians take matters into our own hands well enough. We're nearly there. Lincolnshire is on the other side. Today, devils. Not today. Our God, and thank him for watching over us.
You're Crozier.
The Lord sent me a shepherd to help lead my flock today. Thank you. You did not have to do what you did.
There's truth to that. You would have done fine on your own. I will never look upon sisters of the cloth the same way after today.
And I will never look upon heathens the same way. Farewell.
Best raise my hood here. Need to cloak myself here.
Easy, friend. I think you may have eaten something that did not agree with you.
Today, my saga is writ glory! Ah, a brave steed has swept me up! Onward to my loyal companion!
If I don't stop him, something or someone less forgiving will. I should stay close by, wait for him to tire.
I may throw up.
Let's see some blood.
Try to blank. This victory I will add to my growing saga. Should the gods answer my call, so be it! They too will feel my wrath! Come and fight me! You will be honored to add to my legend!
I should be cautious around here.
Keep this up. You are going to get yourself killed. Are you hearing me?
Yeah! Loud and clear! Now stand aside so that I may fulfill my destiny! Yeah!
I'm going to have to drag you back myself, huh?
I think I can no longer walk. Yes? It appears so. I have been struck by a sudden wave of... tired. I am tired. There is no resisting this lasting legacy I have forged. A wise man said it best. To resist is to piss in the wind. Oh, if my mother could see me now. My saga is complete, and it is the envy of all who came before, and all who are yet to come. Oh, if my mother could see me now.
Your Skald.
Gods! Is he dead?
No, but he should be. Seems the gods disagree this time. Splash water in his face and keep your distance. He will throw up something fierce.
Thank you for the advice and for your trouble, which is now my problem.
Thank you.
Look at all those delicious fish.
I have your eel.
Oh, good! Please, add it to the pot! Ah, here it is. Would you be so kind?
You want me to taste this?
Of course, for your palate is far less tainted than mine. Take a generous amount, too. And? Verdict?
Oh, no. Not quite there.
Oh, Lord!
If it helps, I've had worse.
I suppose that's it, then. It's over. Time for me to pack up my things and see what the fruits of another kingdom might offer me.
Where will you go?
Worcester, I think. Though I'll be buggered if I'm going to name my sauce after that paltry place. Thank you for all your help. I don't know many Danes, and I don't care to, but you've helped bring closure to this journey. If I could ask one more favor of you, it would be to take this failure to the grottos below my home. I can't stand the sight of it.
Farewell. Luck be with you. You'll need it.
Swallow the team breath, Grogan. Fear the